Here, I will show you easily how to send fax from iPhone for free. To send fax for free, we have to install an app in our iPhone. So go to your App Store and search for Send Fax, and in App Store here you will find lots of software. You can use any of them to send fax. So in my case, I'm going to use this free app, Fax From iPhone, free of ad. So all you have to need, install this Fax app on your iOS device, and now go ahead and open the app on your iPhone, and here tap on continue, and now send to. In this number field, you have to add the recipient fax number. So tap on this country code, and here you can change your country just like so, and in this recipient box enter the fax number. And now if you want to add document cover page, just enable this option, and here you can write fax number, and here recipient name, sender, here enter your name, enter your phone number, enter your email, and you can enter a subject and also a message here. But in my case, I'm going to disable this option. Now it's time to insert our document here. So tap on this plus icon and you can instantly capture a photo or video by tapping on camera. Also, you can add a document from your iCloud Drive, from your Google Drive or Dropbox. So in my case, I'm going to selecting photo library and allow full access. And now from your photo library, you can go ahead and select one or multiple documents, photos as a fax. And here we can see the image added. Now all you have to need, tap on send fax now, and the fax will be sent to the specific fax number. So that's how we can do it. Thanks for watching.